What's up, guys? It's your boy Jose Zuniga. Today we got a fun video. So you guys know I love the gym, and not too long ago I did a really interesting video where I went to a barbershop that was a low-end barbershop, 15 bucks a cut. Then when I went to a high-end barbershop, it was like 150, 200 bucks a cut. Well, believe it or not, the same thing happens in the gym. That type of disparity happens all the time. And today we're gonna show you exactly that. Today we're gonna be going to a low-end gym. Of course, you guys know it, everybody knows it, everybody's favorite gym, Planet Fitness, which is only, depending on where you are, 10 bucks a month, 10 to 15 depending, and depending on the membership you get, I think it's like 10 to 20. Well, we're gonna be choosing the low-end membership, see what it comes with, and see all the amenities. Then, I'm gonna be going to a super high-end gym, a gym that can cost you up to 300 bucks a month. If that sounds interesting, let's hop into it. So off the bat, I can already notice something that I like. I like the branding that Planet Fitness does. All the machinery looks nice, clean. Like everything looks like it's been wiped down recently. And I think it's pretty cool how everything's uniform. Everything's purple or yellow. I think it just adds to the customer experience almost. But again, off the bat, I can already see the negatives that I hate. Come here. There aren't any free weight machines, at least for the bench press. Everything that you're gonna see here in this type of gym will be some sort of Smith machine. And my guess is to keep people safe, because a lot of people that come to gyms that are usually this affordable are people that are starting out, which is a good concept. And another guess that I'm probably having is that it reduces wear and tear. Usually free bars, people tend to throw or bounce around a lot, which could, you know, deteriorate the equipment faster. Here, everything Smith's machine, which kind of sucks if you're an actual lifter, because you know, free weights is the best way to really put your muscles under tension, and in my opinion, it's the best way to get the gains. But for 10 bucks a month, you can't complain. Now let's go to another pro. One pro with at least this gym is that for 10 bucks, you got all sorts of machinery that honestly, you sometimes don't even see in high-end gyms. So that's a pretty good positive. But here comes another con that I noticed off the bat as soon as stepping into this gym. Now a lot of gym goers hate coming to this gym because of the people that come here. So one thing that you'll notice off the bat is that the people that come here really aren't gym goers, if that makes sense. A lot of them are either gym donors or just people that want to say they have a gym membership, and most of them don't know what they're doing. And the problem with that is that they won't push you. If you're just starting out or you're in the gym, the beauty of it is that there's always going to be somebody bigger, somebody that lifts more, and it's going to motivate you to become better, somebody that you can achieve to beat, almost like a competition, right? But when you come here, most of them aren't trying to be better or outperforming themselves, leaving you in this stagnant state. I mean, if you look around, you can tell why most of these people only pay 10 bucks a month. Their fitness to them really isn't a priority. And for a guy that's wanting to make it a priority and really excel in it, 10 bucks a month, a gym that's only 10 bucks a month, probably not might be the smartest idea. Another thing I hate off the bat, they do have free weights, which are just dumbbells. But here's the sad part. They only go up to 75 pounds. So if you're a guy that's trying to progressively overload, your only option is to rep it out, and you really can't get any stronger by adding more weight in gyms like this. All right, now let's knock out the locker room. I think we need to see what the 10 bucks a month gives you full of amenities. And as you can see here, the locker room is pretty spacious. You get lockers, everything's pretty clean. It's not mine. Like I'm saying is you get good amenities considering you're only paying 10 bucks a month. You even have a hair dryer here. Not to mention this gym in particular does give you tanning, hydro massage, and massage chairs if you upgrade to their, I think, $20 or $30 a month membership. Here we got the bathrooms, which again, for 10 bucks a month, this is actually pretty decent. It comes with shampoo, it's very personal and private, and overall looks pretty clean. And for 10 bucks, it's not a bad play. So at the end of the day, for 10 bucks a month, it's not bad. I mean, yes, you are being limited, even on the curl bars, to only 50 pounds. Yes, you're not allowed to bring water jugs or grunt in here. And yes, there is a lunk alarm that's pretty annoying if you're grunting and lifting a lot of weight. So yeah, the whole environment here, probably not positive or inducive for somebody that's trying to become stronger, better, and faster. But for 10 bucks, not bad. Let's head out of here before I get kicked out because they don't allow cameras, and give you my final thoughts. It does not matter if you're going to a low-end gym or to a high-end gym. It's all about how you feel. And you, my friends, can feel high-end when you hit the gym, if you wear Essentials, of course. As you guys know, Essentials is launching this Saturday, 4/27 at 10 a.m. Eastern. This is our fifth collection, and I promise you boys, It's our best one. Now you know our Essentials collection sells out fast, and if you've never heard about Essentials, we pretty much sell the best essentials for men in the world. Our Essentials fit so well and are so versatile, you can wear them to the gym, and you can wear them to go out with your date to look more attractive. That's the beauty about having clothing that fits your body so perfectly and makes you more muscular. For example, look at this knitted t-shirt. This, again, if you look real close, has a waffle knitted print, fits perfectly on the bicep, the perfect tricep exposure to make your arms look bigger, and also features a pocket tee. This is a new drop we're having this fifth collection, and since it fits so well, it looks great in the gym like you saw, but I can wear this with jeans and it's gonna look amazing. You're gonna look like a stud. To end it off, it comes with a staggered cut that makes the fit perfect, and I have it paired with our olive green joggers or track pants that have a zipper at the bottom. If you can tell the zipper, it's hidden in the seam. I'm telling you boys, nobody does it like we do. And these fit so precise that again, in the gym, you look like a stud. You look athletic. You look like you know what you're doing. But outside the gym, you just look stylish as hell. Now, our Essentials, they sell out fast because they're the best in the world. Literally, under a week, most of our inventory is gone. So you're gonna be one of the first ones there to make sure you get exactly what you want. So to remember, put a reminder on your phone, April 27th, 10 a.m. Eastern. Make sure you're the first one there when the site opens up. Now let's go to that high-end gym and see if it's worth paying almost $300. All right, so you saw Planet Fitness and how that was. Now I'm gonna take you to the whole other extreme. I'm bringing you to the most affluent and extravagant city we probably have in South Florida, which is South Beach. Here, everything's bigger and better. And now I'm taking you to Equinox, probably one of the most luxurious gyms you can ever go to. Membership here starts at $150 and go up to over $300. I doubt they're gonna let me record. They're probably gonna be super uptight, so I'm gonna be as stealth as possible just so you can see the experience and see if it's even worth it. So let's hop into it.
All right, so we're inside. There's a lot of workers and a lot of employees, so I can't really record. I do wanna start with the locker room area so you can see all the amenities. It's actually pretty crazy in here. First things first, everybody gets their own locker. That's pretty cool. Equinox embossed hanger. This is cool.
They have antiperspirant for you already. Yeah, it smells good too.
They have body cream peels and facial moisturizer peels. This is some of the best for men. Yeah, this is good, huh? Beautiful.
Your cotton swab, shaving, cotton balls,
and well, you even get bags.
Oh, your dirty home. I've never seen this. That's pretty cool. I like that. The shower here? Pretty legit. Like, this isn't your basic shower here.
You have your own personal shower head with Kiehl's products. Shampoo, conditioner, the whole nine. Okay,
on top of that, this isn't a sauna. This is a steamer.
All right, thank you so much. All right.
Look at that. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Yeah.
Apart from all the amenities you're getting in the bathroom, you also get a bunch of different studios and over 100 classes a week. One of them being a full yoga studio, fully stocked with everything you need. You basically, I don't do yoga, but pretty much you don't have to bring anything to the yoga class. They have everything here, and everything's wiped down clean after each use. And apparently, they replace all this stuff every month, which is pretty dope for being a member.
So apparently there's no us men. Just smell it. Or, and they're nice and moist too, they're like cold, so sweat off. That's pretty cool.
So on top of the view that you have on the outside here, you also have a whole station just to stretch. Again, almost any machinery you can think of. Everything all the way up to even a home massage chair, which by the way, they have masseuses in staff already. And if you catch one, they give you a free 15-minute massage anytime you want. On top of that though, if you want a full massage, you have to pay for it.
I remember the last time I saw that had a steam machine in it. That's pretty cool.
You got rock climbers here. This is another machine that you rarely see everywhere. And you even have speed runners like this one.
No, I'm
good.
Nah, bro, I've been eating all day. I'm gonna kill myself.
This is not working. It's like the platform. We have rubber bumper boots. This is really good.
All right, so that was definitely an experience and something I've never been to a gym like that. I can tell you that off the bat. It's definitely one of the most luxurious and unique gyms I've been to personally. Again, I was sort of quiet because it's harder to record in there and they don't allow recording. I did like it enough to buy some of their merch. I thought their swell bottles were pretty dope. The aesthetic was clean, but overall, would I recommend it? No. I think fitness shouldn't be about, you know, how expensive or how luxurious it is. If you have the money, great. But for the majority of people, a $10 gym, even as crappy as Planet Fitness, will do, so you can be healthier and look better, which really should be the point of it. And if you want to look good while you're getting healthy and looking better, obviously your solution is Essentials. Like you know, boys, and like I've told you, this launch, April 27th, it's happening in about a week, 10 a.m. Eastern, will be the greatest launch yet. And whether you're in Planet Fitness or Equinox or Gear, it's gonna make you look good. It's gonna make you look more muscular, more athletic. And the beauty of Essentials is that since they're basics, they're versatile. You can wear them to the gym like you saw me today, or out and about if you're trying to just feel comfortable and look good. It's gonna be the biggest one yet. And if you wanna see all our collection, we created a lookbook. Before, you never knew what we were gonna launch. And like I said, now we have a lookbook just for you guys. If you click the link down below, you can access our lookbook and see all the pieces so you can start planning in your head what outfits you wanna buy. So that's it for me in this week's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.